So this is stage one, our kitchen. What we're now going to do is start to apply some upper body strength alongside the hip swing, and we're going to go into what we call a kipping pull-up. This is kind of like an old school CrossFit kipping pull-up. We very much use the positions of the hollow.